Trust in Him, raise your hands and pray.